Good afternoon, students. Today we study about construction of a triangle XYZ. And they given in this question, they given two angles and the sum of three sides is equal to 11 centimeter. Let's study in detail how to construct a triangle. Take a rough diagram of this triangle. See here, they given a triangle. Sorry. Here one of the angle they given is 90 degree. One of the angle they given 90 degree and the sum of three sides is equal to 11 centimeter and they given here 30 degree, here is of 90 degree, isn't it? Next, we have to find a triangle, construct a triangle here. Draw a line of 11 centimeter. And mention this vertices as x and y. And they given an angle. How much in the, sorry. Mention this vertices as y and z. They given two angles, no, for that sake. First they given angle y as 30 degree. And angle b, sorry, angle z as 90 degree exactly. Draw a line, join that. Next, bisect this 30 degree by drawing an arc. We'll get 15 degree. And bisect this angle 90 degree. Bisect this angle 90 degree, you will get 45 degree. Find that line. Now bisect this line, okay? YX line. XY line you bisect now. To bisect, take more than half of this radius. Draw an arc. And join that line. While drawing a perpendicular line, this line cuts YZ in this point, isn't it? Next, again bisect this XZ line. Draw an arc. And join this line. Join this perpendicular line. While joining this perpendicular line, this perpendicular line cuts here. Cuts YZ line here. Now join these three points now. You got triangle Y, Z, X. X, Y, Z triangle. Here this is exactly 90 degree and you can measure this angle Y by using protractor. This is exactly equal to 30 degree. You can observe here exactly equal to 30 degree. Angle Y is 30 degree. Angle Z is 90 degree. Now we got a triangle X, Y, Z. Thank you for watching this video. Here these are the steps for construction of this triangle XYZ. Thank you for watching this video. If you like, subscribe and share.